Hi, this is Billy from Mosaic, and I am about to try and design a wireframe for a new feature for Mosaic mockups, which is the ability to import from a bumper file. So importing from a project into another project. This is something that we can already do in mockups for desktop. If you open two projects or two separate windows, you can select some mockups or some assets or some symbol libraries and drag them from one window to the other to do import that way. But this is a feature that we want to bring to our other versions, our web versions. And so you want to add a menu command to import from a bumper that could be on the web or somewhere else. So just get started. Start with the menu. New project or browser files. Close project, save, blah blah blah. I'll just so here okay, so that's the menu. And then let's see. I need that dialogue. Thank you. so I know I'm gonna want a tree. Tree something like this. Oh, wait a minute, this is the second step. First, we gotta select, figure out a way to select a bumper. It's not always gonna be from the desktop. So please select the resources you want to import from XYZ. Something is going to duplicate. If you already have something with the same name locally, how do we show here that this is going to duplicate to warn? Red or orange.
Or maybe a warning icon, that's better than color for colorblind friends. Warning, something like that. And here we can just put in a tooltip. Okay, so then For the ones that are duplicate, we use the default dialog that we already have. Okay, I think that's enough to start. Maybe I'll add a an alternate so people know that alternate are also part of this. Put this here too. Thanks for watching.